All right, so this parcel arrived a while ago, so I'm gonna check out what's inside. Oh, this is so satisfying. All right, enough of that. Oh, Jesus, it's fucking heavy as shit. Holy shit. Is it what I think it is? Dear KSI, at 100,000 we thought, not bad. That's a healthy new channel. At 1 million we thought, wow, this creator's got something pretty awesome going on. Oh, YouTube. Oh. 10 million subscribers isn't just a lot of people. It's more than the entire population of New York City. The fact is, you're no longer a great channel. You're a movement. You've clearly touched a nerve in the world, and you found a legion of fans who expect and receive great things from you. We hope you accept this diamond play button. Oh! Cut me! Holy fucking shit. Here we go, baby. Here we go. For fuck's sake. Only like 50 people have this. Mad. I think I can comfortably say I'm the only black guy in the world that has this. On a real note, thank you guys so much for allowing me to have this and allowing me to brag to other YouTubers how much more superior I am compared to them. Hey Simon! Just like to let you know that I'm better than you.
Okay.
I just like to let you know.
JJ.
Oh, I will. Man, I can't wait to do naughty things to you, baby.
Are you gonna fuck me?
I'm gonna fuck you so hard.
Oh, baby.
Anyway, thank you guys for watching Madness. And yeah, Beanie Boy Kiss Allergy DBT. Mwah! I'll see you guys in a bit. And peace. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the most important fights of my life. I, KSI, will be facing FaZe Jeff. Sidemen versus FaZe. England versus USA. Rakis versus Sakuraba. Ladies and gentlemen, are you fucking ready for the fight of your fucking life? Because I don't think you fucking are. Before we begin, let me show you the damage that my opponent